Hello, welcome to Snowy Recipe. Today I will show you how to make vanilla ice cream. So let's start. First I will take whipped cream. Kaju. Blend it. Now I will add some sugar. Vanilla essence. Add ricotta cheese. Blend it. Take one bowl. Now keep into the refrigerator. After the 1 hour, you can see. Again, I will blend this mixture. Now the mixture is done. Keep again freezer for about 5 to 6 hours.